So what am I gonna do to help the people of Flint? So I got out my little notebook and I started writing ideas. I think my first one was like, create a house on a different planet or something like that. And then once I was like, let's create a lead detection tool. These people in Flint, they need something like this, and there's places around the world who need something like this. I would just feel so guilty if I didn't solve this problem. I heard about an article on MIT's paper where they were using carbon nanotube sensors to detect hazardous gases in the air. And I was like, oh, so carbon nanotube sensors for air, what about carbon nanotube sensors for water? And so I tried putting those things together. I'm like, this could work.
So these are all my versions of Tethys. This is the first one. You dip this cartridge into the water you want to test, and the carbon nanotube sensor measures the lead in the water. The carbon nanotube sensor is pretty much like this, and I embedded it with chloride ions, which are some of the green ones over here. The lead in the water sticks to the chloride ions, and it forms almost like speed bumps. So I know the more resistance there is in the circuit, that means that there's more lead.